Lamb is going to pull up for three and gets it to go. Tyler Lamb
is feeling it right now.